let's watch this guy. Let's have one more joint and then a smoke.
Oh good.
Sorry.
Oh good, I understand.
Yeah. Let's have one more joint and then a smoke and we'll fuck.
Alright,
I don't
think this is
enough
again.
I'm gonna go get Iroh.
See what he's doing.
Damn,
baby, daddy.
Could
get a mother
whore.
Oh, I know I am, baby.
Yes, my baby calling
in the study
hole.
Yep, Iroh? Definitely, baby.
You alright?
If I piss you off or embarrass you at school, you can write me. Whenever, you, wherever you want, even at school, if I embarrass you or, you know, if we go on dates and if I piss you off and wait for you, I mean, if I piss you off or embarrass you, you can write me.
Okay.
If I try to resist, knock me out, then do it. Knock me out is the last resort.
Okay.
If I piss her off at school, or embarrass her at school, baby, write me there, or... we are going on a date somewhere. If I embarrass you there, wait. You know what I mean? Wait me.
Okay. Yeah, I will.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
But if I resist, knock me out, then wait me. But if I don't, just wait me while I'm awake.
Oh, I will.
Cool. And if you feel horny, if I sleep over your house, and you sleep over my house, secretly, without my husband knowing. You can fuck me.
Cool.
I know.
What isn't if your husband dies? Find out. Look what I have. Come on.
Please don't shoot him.
Oh, I will shoot him if he finds the fuck out that we are fucking invading secret. Only if he has a problem. If not, nah, we don't have beef. I'll leave him alone, he'll leave me alone, simple. But if he has problems,
fuck. You just shoot it?
Yeah, sure if I did. I'm already wanted. So, what's the point? Doesn't matter, dog.
Fuck, you wanted?
Yeah, basically, cunt. I wanted by the fucking... We already took over fucking the east side of village and the city. Now we already took over the west side of the fucking village. We moved to the city. No, we moved to the west side of the we moved to the west side of the city, then we moved here, to the west side of the village, and we're going to take over this place here now. I was wanted by the west side of Glendale Feds, in the village, and I think I'm wanted here too. But, fuck it, am I correct? If I'm going to die, I'm not going to jail. Fuck that. I'm not going back to GV. I did my fucking time off camera, right before this documentary happened. I went to jewelry. Like I said, I don't have to tell you everything about me. Hey, Colleen.
Yeah.
Yep, you got them right, you hoe.
Yep, daddy, I am. I'm your good girl.
Yep. Plus five.
Love you.
Love you too, my little daddy.
Can anyone make a noise for us?
Colleen.
Oh, I know, daddy.
Love you.
Love you too.
Hello? Can you move one of the gates again?
Go outside, go
check it out.
I
don't
think I've had her that as clear as day. Let me shut my door.
Well,
you?
I should have put
that knife
in
the
yard
somewhere
else. Oh, I'm now white? Yep.
Daddy.
I'll be too, my baby too, to the
home. Oh, no.
Yep, Colleen, my little bitch.
Oh, no, why?
I can't hear it in this water.
Yes, my little study hole.
Yep, Daddy, love you.
Love you too, my little fool.
Oh, I know I am, Daddy.
Yep, we show our mouth that he's what? Colleen is.
Love you.
Love you too, my little study whore. Colleen, bitch.
Oh, I know I am, Daddy.
Harry, you want me to be shitting yourself? You got me, bro.
Love you, baby, Daddy, student. Jesse.
Love you too, my baby, skanky little hoe. Study. Colleen, a teacher.
You got them right. I'm your teacher.
All I ask is that if some...
Move.
Yep, Daddy.
Love you. Love you
too.
You ain't going nowhere.
Move. Daddy, how?
Yep, definitely, Daddy.
Oh, my finger's itching.
So, we're doing fuck up when we do fuck. Bedroom, kitchen, lounge room, dinner table, or out here.
In the bedroom.
Cool.
I know.
Fair enough.
I know, one.
Carson, we're getting a weird noise coming from the forest. What is that?
Love you.
Love you too, man. Sorry.
Oh, no, I am Daddy.
Yeah.
Hello?
Who you, my little sunny bitch?
I am Daddy.
It sounds like somebody's mumbling.
Yes, I'm a daddy hoe. Lovely Cody knee hole.
Hello?
My baby little skanky little freaky teacher Cody.
Lovely too, baby daddy student.
You got that right.
Love you.
Love you too.
Oh,
oh
for yours?
Pool.
I got a battery back in for you.
I am.
How's my looking? Not bad. Hopefully this thing happens again. We're going to go back in there, sit close to each other, talk.
Daddy.
See if we're going to ask questions.
Yeah, I am, Daddy. If
something happens, or we can catch it on camera.
Love you too.
You can come over here. Look at this. Something weird is going on.
Yeah, buddy, you're my study or teacher.
I thought it was lucky.
I'm an IM baby student, Daddy.
Look through here.
Yeah, you got that mark, Colleen. Study hall.
Oh, I know, baby.
Yeah, buddy. Gang life.
Oh, snap. What is that? I don't see the colors. You only see it through the night vision.
Yeah. I see it. Say it. Oh, shit. I see it.
What is that? Guys, if you guys know what that is, let me know.
It can't be demolition.
There's no demolition. There's a school back there.
No, with Daddy.
Turn this light off so I don't blame you.
Oh, no, Daddy.
I'm not going to lock you in there. But I can't promise you it closes.
No, Daddy. Oh.
Yep, Daddy.
Hmm.
That was somebody's voice, dude.
Fuck her off.
Fuck off camera, though. Cole. Oh, hi. It's a nice day, and as you can see, I'm wagging school, yo. We fucked off camera, just like I said I would to her. What? Press play. Listen to music for now. Have a drink for a day. But
white people hate me, they say that I'm using my privilege for evil, I get it. Hey, black people hate me, they say that I'm racist, my feelings don't match with their message. Whoa, feminists hate me because I believe that their movement is angry and sexist. Whew. My girlfriend hates me and I don't know why, but I love her, whatever, forget it. Yeah. And gay people hate me too when I see something I don't like, I say that it's gay. Straight people hate me for having the balls to go say what they think and that makes them afraid. Some people hate me for making them music.
Hey, boss. Hey, boss. Hi.
The government robs them, the pop culture tells them, the rappers convince them to ruin their brain.
Go ahead and say all of that. Why
should I want, man?
You might need a doctor's bill if you catch me outside. And I will not apologize if you ain't one of
my fans.
I cannot afford to kill the fuck if it was fine, man. Baby,
everyone hates me for something or makes something up and they hate me for nothing. They claim I'm a Satanist. Hitler's my cousin. I just have a kid that goes back to a hunt. Hey, I heard he's Illuminati. Hey, I heard he's related to Trump. Whoa, I heard he's reptilian probably. Hey, I heard he killed Peter Mark Burns. All lies, all lies, all lies. Y'all far lie, rise. Yeah, y'all phony tough and I'm blowing up and that's your fault, not mine. Yeah, everybody hates me. And I only know because I read it. And I hate y'all too if that bothered me. But honestly, I don't let it.
Go ahead and say a lot of wild shit on one, man. You might need a doctor's bill if you catch me outside. And I will not apologize if you ain't one of
my fans.
I cannot afford to give a fucking
first finance. Titan, make my ship and falling. Break friends.
Making me stupid money. Baby.
Next.
The new cells for smart modem play should be for more devices.
Gang gang. One gang you heard.
For use with all their home internet plans.
Next. Next. was it? Head to bed, wake up in the morning. Wags go and chill here. Gang gang. My bedroom is down here, dog. Here we are. Close it. Head to bed. 7 in the morning. Press play. Next. Come on, boss.
Come on, boss.
Come on, guys. Yeah, buddy. Yeah, buddy, smoke a song. 7 blunts a day.
Yeah. Another one of them smoking songs, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah. Yeah, buddy, this one. This
I'm
for forgiveness. Unlock it. Push it. Head to bed. Wake up in the morning. Wag skull. Chill here, dog. Head to bed. 7 in the morning, cunt. Push play, dog.
Yeah, buddy.
Shit, I don't know.
Shit, I don't know.
But I do know.
But I do know. I'm back
right now.
I'm on the ground. Halloween back with trick-or-treat holiday. That Michael Myers looking like a liar, swiping power. Before he stuck a suppository up his ass and made him tell me a story. Gave Hannibal Lecter a fucking nectarine, sat him in a fucking fruit and vegetable section and gave him a lecture. Walked up Elm Street with a fucking whiffle bat group. Fought Freddy Krueger and with scissor hands too. Came out with a little fat ooh, looking like I got the fucking pillow fight. Triple fat group. Insanity, can it be vanity? Where's the humanity and having a sense of fantasy with an order to make amputee? Straight jacket with 108 brackets and a scrap that wraps twice around my back. Then they latch it. Cut your fucking head off and that's where you headed off to. Get it? Headed off to?
I'm never fun. Next. Next. Next.
Next. Easy.
Next. 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 Yeah, boy, J. Cole. Up in the morning, skip school like normal. You know what I fucking mean, cunt. Close my door, head to bed. 7 in the morning, press play. Close it. Have a blunt for the day, con.
Alright. jam. She just wanna sing on it. Got me up so high, trying to get a piece of that apple pie. I be up so high, trying to get a piece of that apple pie. Dance on fire with my pants on fire, cause I told her I was sleeping. So I creep with this pretty young thing that I told. And she could be doing the same thing I suppose. And she knows, and I know she knows.
And I know she knows. Tomorrow is the new year, Con. I'm turning 17 tomorrow. Buddy, oh, what high. Which poison? Head to bed, wake up in the morning. Wag school. I can't believe it. Tomorrow is the new year, Con. Gang gang. Plus play. Next. Let's go out here. Have a blunt for a day. Next.